The concept of soulmates has been around for many years. Some find it a fun and refreshing take on love, while others are skeptical and find it absurd in a world of 7 billion people. Although finding your soulmate cannot be scientifically proven, those who are believers of the concept don't define soulmates as meeting the perfect person. Instead, they consider a soulmate as someone they can connect deeply with, who helps them grow in the best possible ways. A soulmate doesn't necessarily have to be a romantic partner either. They can be your friend, family, teacher, or mentor. So, are you wondering if you've met someone special? Here are 5 signs you've found your soulmate. 1. Being around your partner gives you a sense of peace and comfort, even during the very early stage of your relationship. Often when we first meet someone, we can be awkward and uncomfortable. But when you meet your soulmate, it's almost as though the two of you are picking up right where you left off, instead of feeling like you're only meeting for the first time. Think back to the time they first walked into your life. Were you anxious, or did you feel at total ease? As cliche as it sounds, sometimes you just know the moment you see them. Time feels like it just stops. 2. You complete each other, like yin and yang. You're like the peanut to their jelly, and they're the cheese to your macaroni. Whichever saying you prefer, all you know is that you balance each other out. No matter how different or opposite the both of you may be in your strengths, lifestyles, or the way you guys dress, somehow the two of you know how to get along and make an impact on one another. They might be incredibly different from the way you pictured them when you were little, but maybe that's exactly why they became your soulmate. They're better than your imagination. 3. During the tough times, you find that the both of you grow stronger together. Some people are afraid of conflict in relationships because they fear it'll make them grow apart. But when you've met your soulmate, it's different. Even when you and your partner challenge one another, the both of you learn how to reach a compromise. You learn to accept each other when you're at your worst, which is the common factor that makes or breaks most relationships. When you've found this special someone, you learn to work out your disagreements and differences, and out of those experiences, you develop an even deeper love and appreciation for one another. 4. You can let your guard down and know you can be your true self in front of them. A soulmate is someone who knows you better than you know yourself. They're like your best friend. If you feel like you can be weird together and laugh at all the strange moments you have, then you've found them. There's a difference between having good times together and having the best times. When you feel like your life would never be the same without them, then you're probably right. Do you think you've found your soulmate, or are you having difficulty? Please share your thoughts with us below. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more content from Psych2Go and check out our Patreon. Thanks for watching!